In this game, Steinitz played three brilliant moves in a row. First one, rook captures e5. Amazing exchange sacrifice. And then, queen captures h5. Another brilliant move. This queen cannot be captured because it is mate in two. After knight to c7, defending the black queen, d6, another brilliant move. Rook captures g5, and after the queens were exchanged, d7, black resigned because this d-pawn cannot be stopped from queening.